So, very good morning. Today we will discuss about machining courses. Machining courses and construction of merchant circle diagram. Okay, means during machining process, what happened? Different forces will generate. Means I will explain how these forces will generate. So, suppose this is the machining process. Means during the machining process, what happened? So these chips will remove from the workpiece material. Chip is removed from the workpiece material. Okay, and there is a contact between these chips and surface of this tool. The tool is a surface and this face of this chip. That means so this is a contact zone between the chips and chips with the surface of this tool. Okay, and another deformation occur. So means material remove hori means yeah, it's shear deformation hori. Okay, means on the shear deformation is occurred on the workpiece material, and due to this shear deformation, the material will be removed in the form of chips. Okay, and when the chips will remove from the workpiece, then these chips will contact with the tool face. Okay, so basically there are two zones. One is this zone. So this is the one zone. So this zone is called the shear zone. Means here the material material is getting shear. Means material means shear deformation over here. Okay. And due to this shear deformation, the material means the material is removed from the workpiece in terms of chips or in forms of chips. Okay, and when these chips are removed from the workpiece material, then these chips are contact with the tool surface. Okay, so this contact means, so this is the another zone. So this zone where so this is called the friction zone, means friction between the chips with the workpiece, sorry, chips with the tool face. Okay, means a tool tool face means which face? Rack face of the tool. Okay, so so if you draw in two dimensional view, so this is the arrangement, means so this is the arrangement and this is the tool. Okay, so this one is the tool and this is the workpiece. This is the workpiece material. So from this workpiece material, chips are removed to chips are removed from this workpiece material, and these chips are removed means the material are removed from the workpiece material by the shear deformation. Okay, and when these chips are removed, so these chips are contact with the tool rack face. Okay, so these are two zones. One is shear zone, another is friction zone. Okay, so obviously in shear zone in this shear zone there is a obviously there be is a force, means a force hogi. Without force the material to shear nahi hogi na. So in this shear zone there is a force, that is called the shear force. Means this, due to that shear force, the material will shear and material removed from the workpiece. Okay, so this shear force is like this. Means in this zone shear force aise hogi, in this direction. Okay, so in this direction the shear force will be like this. So this is called the shear force, Fs. Means S for shear, F for force. So this is shear force. Okay, and in the second zone, the friction zone, So in this friction zone also there is a force between the chips with the tool face. Okay. So this are you audible? Not. Sound are you, na? Hello.
Yes, sir.
So in this there is a force for what? Force for due to the friction between the chips with the tool. Okay, so this force will act means a force kaun si direction mein hogi, means chips jo nikal rahe, so chips are removing in this direction, means chips are removing in this direction. Okay, so friction force will be in what direction? Just opposite to this direction, means this direction will be. Okay, so this is the frictional force, FF. Okay, F for force and small f for friction. Okay, so obviously both these two forces, means shear force and frictional force, means both these two forces have a normal force. Ek normal force rahegi, means in the normal direction, perpendicular direction. Okay, so in shear force there is a normal force, this is called Fn. Okay, normal shear force. Okay, and obviously in case of friction force, jo FFF friction zone mein jo force ho rahi hai, so there also a normal force, so this is the normal force, so this is called n, just n. Okay, normal force. Okay, so these force actually generate these forces, means shear force, frictional force, normal shear force and the normal friction force. These forces will generate due to the machining, means due to shearing of the material and during removing him of the material in terms in form of chips. Okay, ये तो ये जो forces, ये force generate हो रही है, but force कैसे generate होगी? Force applied करनी चाहिए, नहीं तो force तो generate नहीं होगी ना. Force apply करनी चाहिए means जो cutting कर रहा हो, तो cutting के लिए force चाहिए, means जो tool है, tool को movement करना चाहिए, means tool को forward ये करना चाहिए. So this so two means cutting the material or removing the material, force is required. Force for what? Force for moving the tool. Okay, tool ko movement karne ke liye force chahiye. So this is called the cutting force. So this cutting force obviously will be this direction, means the direction mein cut raha hu. Okay, and so this is called the cutting force, FC, C for cutting. Okay, and so this acts in the direction of the cutting speed, means cutting speed this direction mein usi direction for it, this force will act. Okay, and parallel to the warp surface, means warpiece surface is means parallel to the warpiece surface, and this force will act in the direction of the cutting speed. Okay, and supplies energy required for cutting, means कटिंग करने के लिए जो रिक्वायरमेंट्स एनर्जी जरूरत है, तो दिस एनर्जी सप्लाई बाय दिस कटिंग फोर्स. ओके, सो ऑब्वियसली दिस फोर्स हैव ए नॉर्मल फोर्स, मींस नॉर्मल कंपोनेंट होगी. ओके, तो दिस नॉर्मल कंपोनेंट फोर्स इज कॉल्ड एफ टी फॉर थ्रस्ट. ओके, सो दिस इज कॉल्ड द थ्रस्ट फोर्स और टेंजेंशियल फोर्स. ओके, so this acts in the direction normal to the cutting velocity. Okay, means FC force consideration mein ho rahi hai, so means along the direction of the cutting, so iska normal hogi, means acts on the direction normal of the cutting velocity or cutting speed. Okay, and that is perpendicular to the warp piece surface. Okay, first FC ho rahi the, this is the parallel, iska normal means obviously the warp piece ka surface ko perpendicular hogi. Okay, so this means FC एनएफटी जो है, तो एफसी इज द अप्लाइड फोर्स, मीन्स अप्लाइड कितना फोर्स अप्लाई कर रहा हूँ, मीन्स के काटिंग, मीन्स अप्लाइंग द फोर्स फॉर काटिंग द मटेरियल, तो दैट्स व्हाई वी कॉल द काटिंग फोर्स. ओके, क्लियर? हेलो.
यस सर, जी सर.
ओके, सो दीज फोर्सेस आर विल एक्ट, सो सो दिस इज द नोमेनक्लेचर. एफसी मींस काटिंग फोर्स, एफटी मींस टेंजेंशियल और थ्रस्ट फोर्स, एफएफ मींस फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स एंड नॉर्मल फोर्स, एफएस सीआर फोर्स एंड एफएन इज द नॉर्मल सीआर फोर्स. ओके, क्लियर है कि नहीं? तो कौन सी फोर्स किस डायरेक्शन में हो रही है? ओके, इज इट क्लियर?
जी सर.
ओके, सो नाउ नाउ तो डिफरेंट फोर्स कंपोनेंट, सो सो दैट आई हैव टोल्ड दैट टू जोन्स, वन इज सीआर एंड अनदर इज फ्रिक्शन जोन. ओके, सो टू जोन्स आर दैट. इन द सीआर जोन सीआर फोर्स विल एक्ट इन दिस डायरेक्शन एंड नॉर्मल टू दिस सीआर फोर्स विल एक्ट इन दिस डायरेक्शन. इज इट क्लियर? एंड इन फ्रिक्शन जोन विल एक्ट इन दिस डायरेक्शन. ओके, मीन्स जिस डायरेक्शन में चिप से निकल रहे जस्ट ऑपोजिट टू दिस डायरेक्शन. ओके, मीन्स चिप आर रिमूविंग इन दिस डायरेक्शन, सो फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स विल अप्लाई जस्ट ऑपोजिट टू दिस डायरेक्शन, सो दिस इज एफ एफ. ओके, एंड नॉर्मल टू दिस फोर्स विल एक्ट इन दिस डायरेक्शन. ओके, सो दिस इज नॉर्मल टू द फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स. ओके, एंड so now now if you if we move this force, means ye jo frictional force apply ho raha, means frictional force jo generate ho rahi hai, so if you move this force, jo force move this force means if you move this means origin, jo origin suppose iska agar maine isi origin par launga, move karunga. Okay, means without changing the direction, just we are shifting this force to this origin. Okay, so what will happen, means it will looks like this. Aise hogi na, jo a force frictional force and normal force jo component hai, if we shift this to force component to this origin, this origin, then it will be like this. Clear?
Yes sir. Yes.
Okay, now now another two forces are, that is the cutting force. Cutting force will apply in this direction and the thrust force will apply in this direction. This direction on thrust force apply hogi. Okay, so this is the cutting force FC and FT is the thrust force or tangential force. Now similarly, if we shift these two components of the forces, means FC and FT, if we move these two force component to this origin again, ये जो origin है यहाँ पर मैंने रहूँगा, so how to it will looks like this. Okay, so these are the force components, means this FC is the applied force for cutting, FT is the just a tangential component of this force, means thrust force, and other force component, means CR force, frictional force, and normal to the CR force, and normal to the frictional force, all these forces are generated force, means generate ho rahi hai, and FC is the applied force. So due to these two applied forces, FC and FT, all these four forces, means FS and normal force and frictional force, a generator. Okay. Now, so these two forces, means FC and FT, are the so these two forces can be measured by engaging a means force measurement device like load cell or strain gauge. Okay, so these FC and FT can be measured. FC and FT जो कितना फोर्स अप्लाई कर रहा हो, दिस कैन बी मेजर्ड बाय इंस्ट्रूमेंट. ओके, ए कितना फोर्स अप्लाई कर रही है, ए वी कैन मेजर दिस फॉर दिस टू फोर्स कंपोनेंट FC एंड FT बाय इंस्ट्रूमेंट. बाय यूजिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट वी कैन मेजर दिस फोर्स, मींस कितना फोर्स अप्लाई हो रही है. बट जो ए दिस फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स एंड नॉर्मल फोर्स, ओके, फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स एंड normal force to this friction. Okay, so these two component, these two force we cannot measure. And means frictional force due to the friction, friction due to the chips and the friction between the chips and the tool face. So frictional force generatory, we can measure these two forces. Even we cannot measure these two forces also, means shear force and normal shear force. Okay, the normal shear force and the shear force kitni ho rahi hai, a force we cannot measure. Means during deformation, suppose turning jo ho rahi hai, means jo the chip or material remove hogi wo quickly remove hota hai, in usi time kitna force ho rahi hai we cannot measure. Is type ki instrument nahi hai. Okay, so to measure these forces, means this shear force, normal shear force and this friction force and normal friction force, we can measure with the help of a diagram. Okay, so how can we measure these forces? So let I tell, means how this can measure these forces with the help of a diagram. Okay, and this diagram, so means if you means it's a sorry forces, so if you arrange these forces in a way like that, so it means within a circle and this circle actually from the Marchand circle diagram. Okay, so from this Marchand circle diagram, we can calculate. So this is the Marchand circle diagram. So by this Marchand circle diagram, we can calculate this frictional force, normal force, shear force, and normal shear force. Okay. And these two forces, cutting forces and tangential forces, are actually given forces. These are known, means these forces can be measured with the help of instrument. Kitna force apply kar rahe ho, this is the given force. Okay, it is a known force. But means with the help of these two forces, cutting force and tangential force or thrust force, we can measure these four forces, means frictional force, normal force, shear force, and FN force, normal shear force. Okay, clear? A korunga means we can calculate, but how can we calculate? I will tell step by step. It's not clear, na? It's chari force calculate karni hai with the help of cutting force and tangential force. Clear? Hello?
Yes.
Yes, so now first so to calculate this, so I have to tell that these forces can calculate with the help of Marchand circle diagram. So first Marchand circle diagram construct karni hai. So how we construct this Marchand circle diagram? Okay, so just to concentrate step by step how we construct this Marchand circle diagram. So this is means simple arrangement, means this is the tool and this is actually the rectangular comma. Okay, so now I am constructing one so all the forces one by one. So first this FC is the force required to cutting the material, means this is the cutting force. Cutting force means force required to cut the material or remove the material, FC. Okay, and obviously the normal of this force will be like this. So this is the FT, so normal, just at 90 degree angle. Means this FC is applied in this direction. Okay, this is FC. So if this force is start from this, so this will be like this FC. Okay, and normal of this force, this is the FT, means tangential or thrust force. So just normal to this force. Now this force, this FT force, just we shift from here to this, means suppose it's not FC apply here. So once so this we are shifting this FT to here, so it will be like this. Okay, so just we are shifting this FT. So this is the these two forces, one is the cutting forces required for cutting, and the FT is the normal force to this cutting forces, so that means tangential or thrust force. Now the resultant force of these two forces will be what? So this will be the resultant force. Okay, yes or not? This will be the resultant force of these two forces.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this resultant force means this force actually is required to cut the material. Actually, this resultant force means cutting force means not means only cutting force is not sufficient to cut the material. There also a thrust force. So such a normal component is thrust force, a tangential force. So this resultant force actually required to remove the material or cut the material. Yeah, not? So this is the resultant force, R. Okay, so this resultant force is required to cut or remove the material. That means, so remove the material means material CR, material ko CR bhi karni hai, and जो फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स हो रही है, मींस फ्रिक्शनल ड्यू टू द रिमूविंग ऑफ द मींस कॉन्टैक्ट बिटवीन इन द चिप्स एंड द टूल, चिप्स एंड टूल के जो जो कॉन्टैक्ट है, मींस जो रबिंग हो रही है, फ्रिक्शन हो रही है, तो दिस ड्यू टू मींस वो फोर्स भी ओवरकम करनी है, एंड जो सीआर फोर्स है, मीन्स सीआर फोर्स इज रिक्वायर्ड टू सीयरिंग द मेटेरियल, अगर सीयरिंग नहीं होगी तो मेटेरियल डिफॉर्म नहीं, मीन्स ये नहीं होगी, रिमूव नहीं होगी, मीन्स मेटेरियल में प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन नहीं होगी एंड मेटेरियल रिमूव नहीं होगी. ओके, सो दीज टू फोर्सेस आर रिक्वायर्ड. सो दिस रिजल्टेंट फोर्स मीन्स दिस रिजल्टेंट फोर्स इज रिक्वायर्ड टू overcome both the forces due to the friction and due to the shear. Okay, so now if you draw the shear and the friction forces, so this actually this is the resultant force. So means resultant force means जो सीआर करने के लिए जो फोर्स की रिक्वायर्ड है, एंड फ्रिक्शनल ड्यू टू ओवरकम दिस फ्रिक्शन, फ्रिक्शन बिटवीन द चीयर्स एंड टूल, उसके लिए ओवरकम करने के जो फोर्स की जरूरत है, वो ए रिजल्टेंट फोर्स के अंदर ही रहेगी. तो इफ यू ड्रॉ ए सर्कल ड्रॉ करनी है, जस्ट गेटिंग द सेंटर पॉइंट मीन्स एट द मिडिल ऑफ दिस रिजल्टेंट फोर्स. ओके, जो रिजल्टेंट फोर्स मिला, आर फोर्स मिला, सो वी आर जस्ट कंसीडरिंग द सेंटर पॉइंट एट द मिडिल ऑफ दिस resultant force and draw a circle. So this circle will be like this. Okay, so if you draw a circle, considering the center point at just the middle of this resultant force, okay, and draw a circle. So obviously all the forces will be within this circle. This circle ka andar hi hogi. Okay. And this circle is called the Marchand circle. So jitna sara force hai, all the forces will be within this circle. Kiki Q, kyunki jo resultant force hai, this R, R is the diameter of this Marchand circle. So diameter of the Marchand means itna maximum resultant force ki zarurat hai to overcome the shear and the frictional force. Okay. So now if you draw the shear force components and friction force component. So all these components will be within this circle. Now first we draw the frictional force. So this frictional force obviously will act in this direction. Adverse direction mein hogi due to the friction between the chips and the tool face. Okay, isi direction par hogi. So if you move this frictional force to just origin here, अगर इसी तक मैं इसी फोर्स को मैं ये करूँगा, मूव करूँगा, तो दिस जस्ट मूविंग दिस फोर्स कंपोनेंट एंड शिफ्टिंग दिस फोर्स दिस फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स टू दिस ओरिजिन. ओके, तो जस्ट आई हैव शिफ्टेड दिस फोर्स, दिस फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स टू द ओरिजिन. मीन्स यहाँ से मैंने कंसिडर किया, तो फ्रॉम दिस ओरिजिन. ओके, यहाँ से सारा फोर्स कंसिडर कर रहा हूँ. तो यह मैंने शिफ्ट किया, बट ये जो फोर्स ये किया हो, ये पूरा सर्कल तक नहीं किया हो, सर्कल टच नहीं किया. सो जस्ट वी एक्सटेंड दिस फोर्स कंपोनेंट टू टच दिस सर्कल. ओके, मैंने कहाँ तक एक्सटेंड किया. नाउ यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द नॉर्मल कंपोनेंट ऑफ दिस फोर्स. So normal component means this force, this is the normal component, and this normal component obviously will touch this resultant force into R. So normal component a resultant force. So that means this resultant force will overcome this frictional force and its normal component. Okay. Similarly, if you draw the shear force, so shear force means कहाँ होगी? So this is the chips means जो T naught means uncut chip means यह अभी तक machining नहीं हुआ. Okay, and this is the point means यह chip ऐसे निकल रही है. Okay, so shear force will be act in this plane. जो plane है यहाँ पर shear. So this is actually shear plane. So in this plane the shear force will act. Okay, so this is the shear force component. Okay, so this is the shear force component, and this shear force component will draw and touch the circle here. Means circle ko touch karni hai. Okay, and if you draw the normal component from here, then obviously this normal component will touch means where this resultant force touches the circle. Okay, so like this. So just draw. So if you draw this normal component, then this normal component will touch where the resultant force touches. Okay, so like this you can construct the Marchand circle diagram. Okay, so here some angles are there. So this is this angle, this phi, this angle is called the shear angle. Gamma is the rake angle, and here eta, or sometimes it is written as beta also, from books you can get is theta beta. And sometimes this gamma also written as alpha, gamma naught or alpha naught. Okay, right angle. Okay, clear? It's not clear, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
जी सर.
Now, now
सर प्रैक्टिस करने के बाद ज़्यादा आएगा ये.
Okay. So now, so from this diagram, so this is actually simple diagram means इसमें क्या है? देखो सर्किल means ट्रायंगल है. Okay. So means three. Means A triangle, if you consider the blue color lines with and this resultant force, so this is one triangle, and if you consider this FC, FT, and this resultant force, then another triangle. If you consider this frictional force and normal force, and this the resultant force, then another triangle. So three triangles are formed. Okay. So a three triangle se jo maine different formula bataya, the different force maine bataya. So this frictional force, normal force, shear force, and normal to the shear force can be constructed or can be calculated. So this is just a simple triangle formula. Means triangle formula means so this r value will be what? So r square will be this r square equal to f square plus fn square. Okay. So from this relationship, we can we can construct this type of this relationship means. In terms of thrust force and cutting force. Okay, thrust force and cutting force. Okay, here another information is given, that is coefficient of friction is mu is nothing but a frictional force divided by normal force. So frictional force means ft cos gamma plus fc sin gamma, and normal force means fc cos gamma minus ft sin gamma. Okay, and friction angle, so this is a friction angle eta, sometimes it is called beta also, so this is tan inverse mu. Okay, so you practice it in home. So how this relationship can be construct or developed from this three triangles. जो three triangles से एक triangle से कैसे ये formula ये करूँगा. Okay. So this is just a basic means geometry, basic geometry. So this basic geometry you can construct this relationship. Okay. So this is home task. एक बार घर में practice करना एक बार. Hello.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, now some solution of Marshall circle diagram. Solution to Marshall circle diagram means Marshall circle diagram से कुछ conclusion मिलते हैं. So, first of all, जो different forces है, means जो force generated हो रही है, means frictional force. So this frictional force is will get from this formula. Okay, frictional force, normal force, shear force, and normal to this shear force. So all these for all these forces, frictional force, normal force, shear force, and normal to this shear force, will you will get from this formula. And here the coefficient of friction, I will tell that this is nothing but a frictional force divided by normal force. So this frictional force means just retain this formula. Okay, formula of frictional force and formula of normal force. So from this formula, you can get the coefficient of friction. Actually, coefficient of friction this will given coefficient of friction. So from this coefficient of friction we will get the fc and ft. okay, fc and ft mil jayega coefficient of friction se. okay, and this is actually that I told, this sometimes this angle called eta, sometimes this is called beta, sometimes it is called also lambda. This is the shear angle. Okay, lambda, this is the same angle. Okay, same diameter. So the, and sometimes this angle called alpha. Okay, so yeah, jo this angle, so this is sometimes this is called alpha. Okay, so don't confuse a same angle, but sometimes it denoted by some another symbol. Okay, so so here ft means from this formula so from this formula ft will be how much? So ft will be so means so from these two formula, from this formula and from this formula, if you calculate means if you calculate the ft, then ft will be the formula of ft will be in terms of shear force and normal shear force like this, and fc cutting force will be in terms of shear force and normal shear force like this. So a one practice karna ho jayega. Okay, so now ye zarurat nahi hai. So now why we need a analysis of forces, so design of stiffness for the machine tolerance, whether workpiece can withstand the cutting force can be predicted. Means जो कटिंग फोर्स अप्लाई होगी, सो दिस कटिंग फोर्स द मटेरियल कैन विदस्टैंड और नॉट. मीन्स एक्चुअली अगर म्यू पता चलेगा, मीन्स कोफिशिएंट ऑफ फ्रिक्शन एंड दिस सीआर एंगल, कितना एंगल में सीआर हो रही है. So from this relationship we can calculate the ft and fc value, means cutting force and thrust force. So cutting force and thrust force kitni required hogi. Okay, so from this formula we can calculate also the cutting force and thrust force. So that means according to material and उसका जो सीआरिंग डिफॉर्मेशन, मीन्स सीआरिंग करने के लिए कितना फोर्स हो रही है, मीन्स एफ एस. तो इज दिस मीन्स द कटिंग टूल कैन विदस्टैंड और नॉट, मीन्स जो टोटल फोर्स दिस कटिंग फोर्स एंड थ्रस्ट फोर्स जो जरूरत होगी, मीन्स दिस कटिंग फोर्स एंड थ्रस्ट फोर्स इज रिक्वायर्ड टू कट द मटेरियल. तो this cutting force and thrust force can withstand or not, that can be determined by this Mertens circle diagram. Okay, in study of behavior of machinability characterization of the workpiece, means workpiece ki machinability characterization is type only. So from this Martin circle diagram or for by force analysis of the forces, you can get that what type of behavior like masonry of the warp pitch material will be what. Okay. कितना कटिंग प्रेशर कटिंग पावर कंजम्पशन होगी एस्टिमेशन ऑफ द कटिंग पावर कंजम्पशन व्हिच आल्सो एनिमल्स द सिलेक्शन ऑफ द पावर सोर्सेस ड्यूरिंग द डिजाइन ऑफ द मशीन टूल्स कंडीशन मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ द कटिंग टूल एंड द मशीन टूल सो दिस दैट्स व्हाई द फोर्स एनालिसिस इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड सर दिस That's why the force analysis is required or needed. Advantages of Martin circle diagram. This is a very quick, easy, and responsible, accurate determination of several other forces from a new force involved in the machining. So, जो तो जितना force component होगी, so all these force component can be easy and quickly can be determined by this Martin circle diagram. Friction at the chip tool interface and dynamic yield shear strength can be easily determined. Equation relating to the different forces are easily developed. Means all the components of the forces acting during the cutting operations can it be easily all the equations. Related to all these cutting forces, means all these forces required to cut the material can easily be developed by this Martin circle diagram. Okay, Martin circle diagram से वो different जो जितनी force ये होगी सारे force की relationship can be developed by this Martin circle diagram. Limitations are also there. Martin circle diagram is valid only for orthogonal cutting condition. Not for oblique cutting condition. In orthogonal cutting condition means the tool movement hogi. So this is just means the tool ka jo cutting edge hogi. So this cutting edge will be just perpendicular to the surface of the object. Means agar तो इसका टूल की कटिंग एज इसके परपेंडिकुलर ही होगी हेंस अगर 3D ड्रॉ करूंगा तो कटिंग एज इसी बराबर मूव करेगी हेंस जस्ट परपेंडिकुलर बराबर ओके एंड इन ऑब्लिक कटिंग कंडीशन ऑब्लिक कटिंग कंडीशन मींस अगर ये मटेरियल है तो इसको जो कटिंग एज है कटिंग एज इसे एंगल करके होगी ओके तो दिस कैन यू कैन इजीली अंडरस्टैंड दैट अगर कोई नाइफ लेकर मैंने किसी ऑब्जेक्ट में करूंगा काट करूंगा तो अगर नाइफ पे मैं कुछ एंगल से किसी ऑब्जेक्ट को मैं काट करूंगा वो इजीली काट होता है तो दिस अगर मीन्स एंगल करके जो ये करूँगा तो दिस इज कॉल्ड द ऑब्लिक कटिंग कंडीशन और ऑर्थोगोनल मीन्स द कटिंग एज विल बी ऑलवेज परपेंडिकुलर टू द कटिंग सरफेस ओके तो ये होम असाइनमेंट है ये जो डिफरेंट रिलेशनशिप है ये डिराइव करनी है डिराइव दिस फॉलोइंग डिफरेंट मशीनिंग फोर्सेस रिलेशनशिप फ्रॉम द मार्शन सर्कल डायग्राम शोन इन द फिगर ओके तो इज इट क्लियर
जी सर
हेलो
यस सर
तो थैंक यू ओके
सर
ये प्रैक्टिस करना मैं पीडीएफ में ये करूंगा भेज दूंगा ओके